She's been there my whole life. I've always had a big sister. And I don't know how to live without one.
There's other magic, magic that we've used before. Crying, calling a lost witch, reversing time. Like the book just deserted us and deserted Prue, and I don't understand why.
We lost our sister. How can we ever understand this?
Sun's a strange light.
The witches cries. Horse unseen across the skies. Come to us and cling near. Come to us and settle here. Blood to blood. Excellent. Blood to blood we turned.
We have tried every magical way to bring her back. But we can't.
You saved me because I'm your damn wife. And you should have saved her because she was the best. Because she was... You should
have. We're gonna get through this. You know? We just have to stick together.
God, they put us through so much. The world ends this way. Anymore, okay? It's over. You can tell them we buried their precious charmed ones when we buried our sister.
That'll mean that Prue's really not coming back. And I don't think I can handle that.
I miss Prue so much.
I cannot handle anything right now, and I certainly cannot handle losing another sister.
Isn't it obvious by now that our only destiny is to die? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Damn it! This is Prue's funeral, for God's sake! Can we at least bury her in peace? Is that too much? We bury Prue this morning, and you go off tonight and nearly join her. What the hell is the matter with you? I was trying to save an innocent soul. You were trying to get yourself killed, which is what this family does best, is get killed.